Okay, repo time. We got a horse barn. Some stuff in it. I'm breathing really heavy for some reason. Hey, it's hard work. So there's electric in here, but doesn't seem to be on. I had a fan. There was a fan I plugged in. Doesn't seem to be powered there. Feeling it smelled like a skunk back here. Can I do that? Nope. Oh, there's a trash can over the wheels. That is, pretty sure that's a skunk nest. Shall we? Yeah, no, let's not do that. Nope, I don't want to get sprayed. Might be a skunk in there. If it smells like a skunk, it probably is a skunk. Here. I need you to go in. I got this song in my head. Nobody knows it but me. I did a repo. Nobody knows it but me. Yeah, just okay, I don't want to break it, but man, I think my stuff gave me trouble. Maybe I'll be able to get through. There. Whoop. Gotta stay in. Okay, let's make a deal. You stay in, and I won't tell anybody, huh? There, good boy. Ooh, you are asking for it. You are not a good cooperator here. How did I do this? Come on. Yeah. Stay there. Well, surely. Hallelujah. Wires up here, so I am gonna pull out so I can get the building out past the wires so I don't have to deal with it. A lot of times you can push the wires up, go under it, but I don't really want to mess with that. Fun dealing with all that water. did not load it up back there. Just, I'm already hitting the wire. Alright, so a lot of times these buildings have runners, which this one doesn't because the horse barn. So I can't really just back under it as easy. So I'm gonna have to take my needle and push it on. Oh, we got another problem there, Houston. Okay.
Alright. Houston, we got a problem.
I got that underneath there. Okay.